What cinematic death would have had the best Oompa Loompa song? If Willy Wonka could die, I imagine there would be a several day requiem involving rhymes as brutally honest as they were lyrically poignant. Oompa Loompa Doop my dee do. Dear Mr. Wonka, this is a coup. Oompa Loompa Doop a da dee. Since our demands weren't met, you must flee. / What do you get when conditions are rank? Backbreaking labor while Willy makes bank. Minimum wage is repulsive and wrong as we make chocolate all day long. / I'm so freaking sick of it. / Oompa Loompa Doop my dee do. Hundreds of us and just one of you. Oompa Loompa Doop a da dee. Now we all own this damn factory. Edit. Credit to /u/.21 gigawatts. That's how the Oompa Loompas went from orange to red. That swordsman in Indiana Jones who does this crazy display, and then Indy just shoots him. What do you get from years of swordplay? Spinning and slashing your foes away. All that practice cannot be fun. Especially if your opponent has a gun. Too bad swords aren't bulletproof. Especially if your opponent has a gun and a bout of dysentery. That's the shittiest way to end 12 days of Christmas. Anakin's defeat in Revenge of the Sith. Oompa Loompa doopity doo, I've got the high ground over you. Oompa Loompa doppity dee, don't try to do a flip over me. What do you get from ignoring high ground? Legs chopped off. Nowhere to be found. Being burnt to a crisp really does suck. But Vader's suit. Cool. As fuck. And now your voice by James Earl Jones. Any death from any Final Destination movie. They're all just begging for Oompa Loompa songs. Specifically stuff where characters say I'm not going to die. Like the head crush in the gym in FD3. Oompa Loompa doopity doo, you just had to go and jinx it. Didn't you? Oompa Loompa doopity drat, you should've seen it coming. But your head just went splat. Anything from Jurassic Park. But instead of Oompa Loompas, a dozen little Jeff Goldblums run out and start singing cautionary tales about how the park was doopity doomed to fail. Oompa Loompa doopity doo, I've got another lesson for you. Oompa Loompa doopity dee, here's where you learn about chaos theory. Thought you could hide in a broken down shack. Now you've become a tyrannosaur snack. You left the kids all alone in the car. That didn't get you very far. Life will always find a way. This is amazing. That guy in World War Z who ran with his finger on the trigger and tripped going up the ramp. Oompa Loompa doompity doo, does trigger safety mean nothing to you? You ran and tripped just like a fool too. Now your organs resemble oompity goo. Oompa Loompa pops head around the side of a building. At the camera, oompity goo. Well done. Technically not a death, but Anakin's defeat on Mustafar. What do you get when you lose the high ground? Leaving your arms and your legs all around. He did die. From a certain point of view. From my point of view, the Jedi are evil. The father in A Quiet Place. Soon there would be a domino effect where Oompa Loompas go to war against the aliens. To the creatures in A Quiet Place. Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Doo, we have an ultimatum for you. Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Dee, if you are wise you will listen me. When we are together we are a hell of a force. We'll leave you nothing but a sense of remorse. We fucked up the Snozwingers and we'll fuck you up too. Now it's time for you to shoo. Don't let me see you here again. Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Doo. NGL, I now kinda want a horror movie where instead of zombie redneck family it's cult sacrifice. Oompa Loompas. You and me both. Oompa Loompa Doopity Doo, you shall not pass. Well, neither shall you. Oompa Loompa Doopity Splat, I bet you were not expecting that. The Hunger Games. Every time a tribute is killed, the Capitol releases Oompa Loompas into the arena, and they sing a song about that tribute's death. Some examples. Oompa Loompa Doompity Doo, you got a beehive dropped on you. Oompa Loompa Doompity, dear girl from 12 couldn't even kill me. And Oompa Loompa Doompity Doo, a spear has been thrown through you. Oompa Loompa Doompity Dee, everyone loved you, now crying's free. I feel like people would start hunting the Oompa Loompas. I feel kinda the opposite. It wouldn't work as people would be too scared to kill each other. If they did, the Oompa Loompas would be released, and now they hunt the tributes. Han Solo's death. Oompa Loompa Oompa Oompa Tee Doo. Why would you walk on a bridge that tall? Oompa Loompa Oompa Oompa Tee Doo. Your son stabbed you, and now you will fall. You're a little confused, but you've got the spirit, lol. at risk of sounding extremely annoyingly pedantic. This is the wrong rhyme scheme. Wrong initial words. Wrong meter. I don't think it's pedantic when talking about the Oompa Loompa song, considering how specific and distinct it is. Yeah, fair, I just didn't want to sound like the stereotypical Reddit actually troll. Your self-awareness is why it isn't. Vizini and the Princess Bride. Oompa Loompa doopity Dane. Why risk your life playing with Iocane? Oompa Loompa doopity Duck. Your vaunted Sicilian deathmatch skills suck. What do you get when death is on the line? Drinking from the cup with the poisoned wine. Oompa Loompa doopity Dee, he switched the cups, but Wes didn't see. Oompa Loompa doopity Dune didn't know Wesley was immune. It is inconceivable. I know she didn't die, but Umbridge being carried off by centaurs really needs a song. Oompa Loompa doopity Doo, I've got another message for you. When you're a truly horrible lass, you'll get carried away forever. You see, be a man with a horse's ass. Umbridge had a tyrannical reign, now she's in for a whole world of pain. Needs more implied centaur rape. Quicksilver in Age of Ultron. X-Men Quicksilver was funnier and had more IDK, more personality, and wasn't a dick, and you got to see some father and son moments, since he's Magneto's son. Plus I love his costume, it's unique to him. The way he took all the cables out is bad, and his intro by some looks good, but it made the team's job harder than it needed to be. In the X-Men we get introduced to him zooming around his room, playing ping pong solo, and playing pong in a game cabinet. Not to mention breaking into the Pentagon, and rescuing his father. Then when he arrives at Xavier's school for the gifted, we get treated to Sweet Dreams Are Made of These by Eurythmics, and him saving literally every person in the school from a bomb, and even enjoying himself from messing up a guy's hair to drinking a soda. We even get to see him in X-Men Apocalypse fighting the dude. That's what I call a Helluva entrance. Hans Gruber in Die Hard. Oompa Loompa doopity Dane. How dare you fuck with John McClane? Oompa Loompa doopity Dee. How do you like falling off Nakatomi? Carrot carrot THATS carrot carrot WHAT carrot carrot YOUR get carrot carrot WHEN carrot carrot YOUR piss off carrot carrot AR cop. Really, it's a shock that you didn't get shot. Won't it suck when you splat to a stop? I hope the bearer bonds are woo off it. Doody 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 do. Apostrophe. Thanos. Have the Avengers sing it after he gets his head removed. But Rocket has to tap dance. No. You have a brief moment of silence after Thanos crumbles into dust, a look of pure defeat upon his face, when suddenly some strange men come out to sing. Jack from the Titanic. Oompa Loompa doopity Doo, that door had room for two. Oompa Loompa doopity Dink never let go, but now he does sink. Oompa Loompa propeller twirls Drew Rose like the French girls. I don't know why, but I read that in Adam Sandler's voice. Not a movie, but Joffrey from Game of Thrones. What do you get treating people like shit? Crossbowing horse for the hell of it. Thy skin will resemble a red cabbage leaf. Your family tree's a Christ Mars reef. Your daddy is your uncle too. Oompa Loompa doomadidoo. Well done. Slipknot from Suicide Squad. Probably Wold made the movie better. Oompa Loompa doompity deck. Do not run with a bomb in your neck. Oompa Loompa doompity doof. Nothing beats the speed of Bluetooth. Honestly, if a bunch of Oompa Loompas showed up in that movie out of the blue, it might have just saved that shichow. What if at the end of The Mist, instead of the military showing up, it was just a bunch of Oompa Loompas? What do you get trying to flee a fog, hiding from monsters and the wrath of God? You've shot everyone cause they wouldn't have survived. 5 minutes later the army, arrived. What a silly man you are. Jenny from Forrest Gump after the song ends. Forrest would say, and that's all I have to say about that. This is a hella underrated comment. Also, Space Snakes. Your username is amazing. Don't they actually have studies of live snakes in 0G? Something about their mode of movement as it relates to transport. Because snake bodies are mostly a sealed tube, and don't need wheels. Useful for moving on airless terrain. Dumbledore. Oompa Loompa doompidito, who knew the best kind of magic is love. Oompa Loompa doompidito, his sacrifice will defeat Voldemort. Who was the wizard who played 3D chess? Potter was his pawn. He helped him to progress. Who knew the whole prophesy in flux unless they defeat the final Horcrux? Spoken, it was Albus Dumbledore. Oompa Loompa Doompity Dappy gave up his life for Severus Snape. Oompa Loompa Doompity Door. We hope you paid attention to all that wand lore. You pronounced Voldemort correctly. Thank you. Rhyming with door, not short. Cedric Diggory. Oompa Loompa Doompity Dare. Capture Harry and kill the spare. Oompa Loompa Doompity Die. Now you can call yourself the boy who died. Oompa Loompa Doity Do. I have another riddle for you. What do you get when you try and steal a ring from a hobbit whose sword is named Sting? Against the enemy, a weapon you seek. Craving power, for men are weak. Best intentioned, for your city and father you try. Greedy, corrupted, shot by an uruk-hay. Every GD during Order 66. Oompa Doompa Doopity Cookies. You shouldn't have been preoccupied with the droid attack on the wikis. Franken. Futter in Rocky Horror Picture Show. I mean, it's already a musical, so adding more music, especially Oompa Loompa music, would be amazing. What do you get when you try to play God? A buff, dumb creation who's incredibly flawed. Look at what happens when you try to betray. You will get killed by a laser ray from a brother and a sister. Apostrophe. Bambi. It would be amazing if when Bambi's mom dies, the Oompa Loompas come out with hunting rifles and do the Oompa Loompa dance and song. Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Doo. I shot your mama with an M2. Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Dee. Now we will watch your child weep. Jurassic Park. The guy on the toilet. Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Dee. You got eaten taking a pee. What would you get when you're taking a shit?